Hey guys, Keely here. I just wanted to do a quick video. I've had a lot of people ask about putting stuff to Pinterest to so they go to your link. So when someone clicks your picture image on Pinterest, it'll actually take them to the link. So I just wanted to do a quick tutorial. It's great for any business, direct sales. You can go ahead, you can post your pictures of your products, and then you can actually add the link to that picture. So then when people are clicking on it on Pinterest, they'll be redirected to your link. So gonna go ahead and do that. Now, first off, you wanna create a board. So you'd go up here, you'd go down and create a board, okay? So depending on what you're doing. So my board is the new direct sales company that is going to be launching this weekend, August 16th, called Keely Kindle Designs. So we're gonna go ahead, I made that board, okay? And you're gonna go ahead and you're going to add a pen. And I have images on my computer, so that's what I'm doing it from. So I'm going to do your computer, choose image, and then I'm going to go ahead and click an image, open. And then you have to put something in the description. It will not let you go anywhere else. You have to put something in the description. So here I'm going to do Faith Happy Bead Wrap Jewelry. Okay. You can put hashtags in there if you want. Oops, if I can spell right here. Oh my goodness. There we go. Okay, and if you want to post it to your Facebook as well, you can do that. I don't like to flood my Facebook with a whole bunch of Pinterest images, so I don't do that except once in a while. So then you're going to click pin it, but you're not done yet, okay? So we need to add the link in. Okay, so you're going to go back to that pin that you just did and click the little pencil button up there. And you see you've got everything here that you put, the image over here. Now, source. That's where you're going to put, I don't have the right link. Hold on. You want to go wherever it is and grab your link that you want to link to that image. Go back to Pinterest. And in the source area, you're going to add it. Okay. So we've added the link and we're going to save the changes. Now I'll show you what this does, okay? So say someone comes across your image, oh wow, I like that, where'd they get it at? They click on it and they take you, it takes you right to the page. And then when people pin your image, you know, if someone clicks up here and says pin it and they pin it to their board or whatever, your link stays with that. So your link travels with it. So it's pretty cool. I have a bunch of people that pin my stuff all the time. So my link's just kind of traveling. But just wanted to do this quick video. Remember, it can work with any business. Go ahead and give it a shot. And also, if you're interested in learning about the new opportunity, Keely Kindle Designs, I'll go ahead and post my link at the bottom as well. Check it out. It's ground floor, brand new, and will launch, like I said, August 16th. And it's free to join and no web fees. So definitely a great time to get in. All right. Talk to you guys later. Bye.